Sport's live coverage of the Premier League. Today it's Liverpool against Arsenal. Let's head off to Anfield now, an evening kickoff, so always a special atmosphere. And your commentary team of Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
This is the Liverpool side. Well, for the next couple of hours or so, he's got to forget friendships and try and outwit his former team.
Yeah, well, they know all about him and they know what a good player he is, so they'll be guarded.
Michael Oliver is the man in charge of the match. Rio Miyaichi. And the defender has done very well here, got his foot in. What we've got here is a chance for the home team to do the double over their opponents today, Alan.
Yeah, they made a statement, Martin, didn't they, with that earlier win on away territory, and it was a really good performance.
They've got the ball rolling again straight away. Liverpool hoping that they can get a victory here. That ball belongs to the goalkeeper. And done. Aaron Ramsey. Rio Miyaichi. You don't see that so often. Just glided past him effortlessly. And in goes the cross. And he goes for goal with his head. And it's in for the goal. Flag up for offside. It's not going to count.
Well, really good organisation from the defence. And it was offside looking at it.
Chiellini. Raphael. Well, he's played it into the wide area there. Played it well. Again, the defenders having coped with what was an awkward moment for them. Ramsey, he wants it back from his teammate, and there it is, it's come back. In now to Bennett. Well, that's a clever little clip into a teammate. They're on a great run, the visitors. Nigh perfect, not quite. They've drawn one game of the last five, they've won the other four.
Yeah, one of the form teams in this division, and a team to be feared, I think.
And that will be Liverpool's throw-in. Here come the supporting cast for him. Rio Miyaichi. Chambers. Jack Wilshere. Liverpool, I think they're a good side, you know. They played very well in that away victory against Manchester United.
Yeah, I mean, 5-2 is impressive in anybody's language, Martin, and I think they can follow it up with another win here.
For Sanchez. It could be in. Ramsey. And it's going to be his throw here. It's a poor throw and well intercepted.
The home team, reasonable run. Last five league games, we tend to look at that.
It's a quick break. He's through. In with a chance.
Well, the keeper got a touch to it to make the save.
Corner here for Liverpool. Well done, powerful header. We'll stop the attack, Matt.
Rio Miyaichi.
Oh, he's through.
Taken on the full.
Off target. Play it wide now.
Kroos.
He goes for goal! It is a corner. And they're going to have to defend it. Rafael.
To Dunn.
Great chance. Got to be. And he scores spectacularly.
And that showed real finesse just to place it into the bottom right hand corner.
Good look here. Again, by the replay of the goal. It's Liverpool ahead.
Rio Miyaichi.
To Bennett.
Flag is up, it has gone out of the play.
And a sharp restart.
Jack Wilshere.
Here the challenge, it's a good one.
Aaron Ramsey. On the attack here. And the cross is in. He's played well here, the defender.
Jack Wilshere!
The defenders pushed him onto his weaker side, Alan, didn't they? And it was a good policy, as it's turned out.
Yeah, a good bit of knowledge from the defender, but I think he needs to push up on that weaker foot.
Kroos.
One back.
Sanchez. That'll be the keeper's ball.
And that's a touch of the Alan Smith, a lovely headed pass.
Half-time, it's 2-0 here. Exciting before half-time, the atmosphere still good around the ground because they've seen their favourites. Can Liverpool replicate a good first half in the second period, which is now underway? Rafael, and it's passed back again. Quick tempo to the passing, the opposition can't get near them. Rafael.
Didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge?
What we've got on EA Sports very soon for you, our presentation of the FA Cup fixture for Liverpool. They'll be hosting Arsenal.
Yeah. Oh, he's through. Arsenal have a corner.
Bench, and he gets it back again quickly. Toni Kroos. And in the end, it's nowhere near the target. Let's have another look at it, Alan.
Yeah, and I don't think the keeper will want to look at this too many times because it's the middle of the goal. It's a decent height for him.
Time his run a little better than that, trying to get in behind the defender.
Chance for it, and he takes the shot.
Well, that was the hat-trick chance.
Oh, not many times in a season you do get an opportunity to get the match ball, but that was certainly one of them.
Jack Wilshere. Chambers. Jack Wilshere. Ramsey. Now Campbell. Aaron Ramsey.
That's the way to win the ball back.
And done. Sanchez. Alan, what about Arsenal's next game?
They're playing Liverpool in the next match in the FA Cup, and I can't see them winning it, to be honest with you, Martin.
It's safe to play it back to the goalkeeper. He's good with his feet. Kroos. Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully.
Teixeira.
Sanchez.
Teixeira.
Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. This is Campbell. It's his speciality, isn't it? The back heel like that comes off more often than not.
Teixeira.
Side, he's got players who can help him here. That's out of danger there with that clearance. Shots on here. Knocked it away. Great piece of defending. Toni Kroos. To Dunn. Oh, he's beaten his marker.
wants it back from his teammate, and there it is, it's come back. That tackle has got him the ball. Well, Liverpool have given the lie to the pre-match predictions, even the first half predictions, that they would be... Goes for goal! And they've got the block in. Still on the attack, and they've got a corner. Defending there, taken quickly.
Teixeira,
Silva, 3-0 now, almost over, and this should have a good impact on the next game, Alan.
Well, Liverpool go up against Arsenal after this, and winning in this match, I think they've played well, and they'll be hoping to do the same next match.
Silva. Yeah, very cutely done with the back here. To Dunn.
And he goes for goal!
Well, he's hit it hard and true, but the goalkeeper doesn't have to move. It's a decent challenge by the opponent, Jack Wilshere. Doesn't look too good for Arsenal, and it's a position that's almost irretrievable. Lucas Silva, Alexis Sanchez, Chambers. Crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Campbell, Jack Wilshere, Chambers, successful tackle. Aaron Ramsey, needed him then to clear that. Well, that's the end of the contest. You don't often get such a one-sided match at this level of the game, but that's what we've seen, Alan.
Well, we have, and credit to the players out there for playing some...